everybody, and today something really cool happened after I got home from work. I checked my mail and look what came inside. It's a big fat gift from A7, and it even says to Marloes A7 family. How cool is that? I wanted to do an unboxing, so without further ado, let's just go look at what's inside. So let's get this thing open. So, the new line launched about, I think, a month ago, three or two weeks ago. And I live in Holland, so it takes a little time to ship, but it always is worth it. Oh my god! Okay, let's just go thing by thing. First thing are the new knee sleeves. I wear a small, extra small. And if you see my previous video, I made the samples, the prototypes, and comparison. I made a comparison of the prototypes, and this is the final product. They chose the all black, which I think is really, really sleek. And I'm like super excited to try these. They already feel stiffer, and they're also a lot stiffer than the SPDs, but these are worn a bit more, so let's just try these out and I'll give you an update soon. This is something I'm really excited about. These are the deadlift slippers. And I also like to squat in flat shoes, so perhaps they could also be good squat shoes for me. Oh wow, these things are so cool. These are more stylish than any other deadlift shoe I've seen. Super, super thin, bendy flexible, but still sturdy. I can't wait to try these out. I'm sore from yesterday's deadlift, but I'll deadlift soon enough. These are actually wrist wraps. And I've also had these for a prototype, and I'm really excited what's different in these. I think they gave me two pair, and I think these are different in length or in toughness. Let's see. So these are definitely longer. They're the same length. There is a difference in material, and I think these are the tougher ones. That's really cool. I really, really want to try these out, and it's of course a lot to do with preference. I like mine a little firm. Oh, this is like, it's like a birthday. But wait, there's more. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, am I excited for these. You probably saw me wearing a lot of the same shorts last time because A7 came out with the XO shorts. And they are honestly the best fitting looking shorts I've ever had. And now I have a hot pink one. Oh my god. These are so cool and they're so super comfy. They fit great. They don't curl up your legs. Just the best thing ever. If you know the Fleo shorts, they kind of like that, like they're way thicker than the Nike Pro and they don't crawl up. They're really good, they make your butt look amazing. That's what he said. Cameraman is nodding, but I'll show you footage and you can judge yourself. So I got the pink one and oh my god, I have been spoiled. I've been spoiled so much. Ooh, this I like. Black. Just the plain black, just with the logo. It looks really, really cool. I can't wait to try these on. Oh, it's perfect. I think, no, I got the other mesh blend. I have the one with all the colors and they even gave me the, oh, this one is so pretty. Look, it's like a blue purple mesh. It's really, really gorgeous. I love what they did with these. It's so pretty. I just want to wear them all again and over and over. I just want to put everything on. and be so happy. Let me tell you what I got, what they are called. So if you want to give them a try, you know where to get them. So I'll leave the disc in the, I'll put the links below of the A7. And the things that I got were the spring knee sleeves, extra small. I got the A7 Sole Go slippers in size XL, and my European size is 40. I have no idea what that's in American sizes. I got the women's XO shorts in Night, that's the black one, in Sky. I think that's this one, and in the bubblegum, which obviously is the pink one. I got them in the size medium. Then I have the one wrist wraps in stiff and in flex. So as you saw, they are the same length, but they're just different types. And I'm just smiling because I'm reading the message. Merloes. All kind of hearts. Afro looks rock. Demand greatness. Tatiana. Tatiana. Tatiana, thank you so, so much. As always, a personal note to warm the heart. I love you guys. I love the A7 family. And thanks for watching. I really hope you give them a look, because honestly, these are one of the best fitting stuff I've ever had. And I've been wearing them for ages. We've been washing them, some even in the dryer, and they always come out perfectly. And I'm super excited to try these out. You'll definitely see most of them on my Instagram. It's at Lucy. I'll also have that link below. And see you guys later. So the thing is, these have three kind of loops for any type or way you want to wear them, which is really easy. Some people like the hand, the thumb loop to pull them in. I'll show you both methods. This is the tougher one. And what I like to do, my personal preference, is get it through the loop. Don't let it drop. Part of the plan. Part of the plan! Okay? Turn it around. Wrap it. And have it. And the other method, which you probably already know. Grab it in the thumb. Wrap it around. And there you go. Okay, so if you've seen the previous video, you've seen these were softer than the other ones, the gray ones that I had on the prototype. But already, even though I have a size bigger now, they're a lot tougher, which I really was hoping for. And they slide off. Usually I wear socks or leggings to make them slide off easier. But these are really awesome.